Chris, you're going to notice a real heavy gray film starting to develop. That would be all the oil rising from the fish. At the end of the cooking process, we want to remove that oil. To do so, we simply boil it over. We do that with 2 cups of fuel oil directly into the fire.
Oil over.